something you said on CNN yesterday. You said that not all refugees entering the United States are vetted. So we reached out to the State Department about that, and I want to read you part of their statement. They said 100% of refugees admitted to the United States are vetted through a highly rigorous process that involves multiple federal agencies, security, and law enforcement. While no security screening program can guarantee a 100% success rate, the vast majority of refugees who have cleared the current security screening regime for admission to the United States have proven to be peaceful additions to our society. So is the State Department wrong here?
I think you can look at statements that have been made by Jay Johnson, statements from DHS, indeed a September memo that DHS, an internal memo that came out that points to problems and concerns with the lack of vetting. Indeed, even saying that we don't know all the details.
Representative, I just want to be clear about one thing. Mm-hmm. Vetting can be imperfect, but to say it's not happening is a completely different thing. Any refugee entering the United States has been vetted. Things can be missed, but that doesn't mean that they're not being vetted.
We know that even go back to the interrogator for KSM, and he even talks about how KSM is talking about wanting to use the refugee program. You can look at Secretary Johnson's statements about we don't know a lot about the Syrian refugees that are coming into the country, those that are coming from war-torn areas. And that was a statement that he made in October of 2015. And then to not pause this program until we can say we have a process in place where we are going to be able to know who is coming into this country. I think that it is our responsibility to know who is coming into our country. Ronald Reagan said, if you cannot control your borders, you can't control your country. And we need to be thoughtful. We need to be very thoughtful on this issue. It is an issue of national security. It is an issue of concern.
Representative Marsha Blackburn, thanks so much.
Good to be with you. Thank you.
All right, up next, A.